In the end of January, our department received a call from the Reading City Fire Department, and they were advising that a house fire occurred, and there were several animals that were survived the fire. The family members had gone to the hospital, and they were requiring and requesting assistance of detaining and removing those animals. Myself and Animal Control Officer Adam Yorkowicz responded that day. We were led to the rear yard of this location, and we observed four fowl or chickens that were located in a basement area, detached from the home underneath a rear porch. It was a very tight area. Officer Yorkowicz did get in a Kyvex suit and crawl under that area. He went in there, and we were able to safely and quickly detain and remove all four chickens from that location. At that point, we were advised of the status of the owners inside that home, and we just brought them in for further holding until we can get more information. The following day, Corporal Savannah Baller was advised that more animals were observed at that scene and were requested for further assistance by the Reading City Fire Department. And it was observed that a multitude of chickens and rabbits had emanated from that area underneath the porch and were running either in between that area or the rear yard of this location. Once successfully completed by Corporal Baller and Officer Yorkowicz, it was assessed that 22 chickens and 6 rabbits had been pulled from that property. At this time, all the animals, with the exception of one rabbit that is currently in foster, had successfully been adopted out. And this thankfully turned into a story where something so catastrophic as a fire that uprooted this family, took the lives of some of their members and some of the lives of these animals, did end up and result in a very swift, quick, and safe recovery of these animals. This was undoubtedly a result of the cooperation between our officers and this department and the phenomenal first responders of the Reading City Fire Department. This is what we strive to do when we perform animal control to the city, and this is what we strive to do to perform for the communities and the animals that we serve every day.
We are truly devastated for the family that suffered from this tragic house fire, but incredibly grateful that first responders trusted the Animal Rescue League to show up and help just in time. Thanks to our Animal Protection Department, we are on call 24/7 to make sure that we are here when our community needs us, and you can help us continue to be there. Any donation made today of $50 or more will be eligible to receive this Animal Protection themed t-shirt, and every donation up to $20,000 will be matched. Head over to berksarl.org/draftday to show your support today.